So let's see what happens if I run this line of code to estimate the linear regression. Indeed, we get an error. Error in evil pretvars data m object exam not found. So this is a typical case. If you don't know so much yet in some programming language, you typically get some errors. And the more training we have, the better you have an idea what you made wrong. And here, so it didn't find the object exam. And we don't have it actually as a vector. That's because it's just a column of our data set dot. And I have to add the second argument data to LM, and I have to provide our data frame. And if I run now this line, I just press Control Enter. Now we get a regression result. So we estimate here a coefficient for homework of 0.4492. So that means we basically predict with this model that one more submitted homework problem set increases on average the exam score by 0.449 points. Yes, but we can also get some more information. So one thing is I can save the output of LM also in an object. Here it's formally a list object with a lot of arguments. So that's how internally R stores all the regression results. But then on this, so I could just show again this object rec. Then I see the same output as before. I can apply functions on it like coefrec. Then I just get the estimated coefficients, a bit more compact here. But I also can call the function summary. And summary gives me some more output for the regression. In particular, we have here a table with our coefficients. We see again the estimates, and then we also see a standard error and a t value, and this here is a p value and some significant stars. And we first want to explain what the standard error means. So very roughly said, it's a measure of the precision of our estimate beta 1 hat in this regression. So I've also written this on the slide. So that was a short regression. We estimated, here was the part of the R summary output. You see that's actually more output than I've shown here. And here that's the standard error. So it's typically written in formula like SE for standard error of our estimator of this coefficient beta 1. So the estimator, we always put a hat on it, beta 1 hat, and this is 0.117. To better understand concepts like standard errors, it's very useful if we simulate in R a known data generating process. So we want to run a simulation where we know that y is equal to beta 0 plus beta 1 times x plus some error term u. And we want to specify basically all the values here. So we first specify the number of observations that shall be equal to 20. Then I specify some true coefficients. Let's say the constant beta 0 shall be truly be 100, and the slope of the linear regression shall be equal to 1. Then I simulate some error term u. Let's say it's normally distributed, so I take the function r norm. R norm stands for normal distribution. The r beginning means I want to draw random variables. The first argument is the number of observations. Here I want to have n observations. The second is the mean. Let's stick with the default 0. And the standard deviation of our error term can be equal to 1. And then I also simulate some values for the explanatory variable x. And let's also say it's normally distributed with mean 0 and standard deviation 1. Okay, I can run now all this code. And then I have basically some values for u, x, and y, and also for the n. Now let's estimate our linear regression. So I want to regress y as dependent variable on our only explanatory variable x. And the question I ask you now, if I run now this code, this linear regression, will this work without an error, or will it throw again an error?